The club's so big they can't play at their own stadium. World Cup final venue the Maracanã hosts Flamengo games, and the six-time Brazilian champions have almost as many fans globally as the entire population of Argentina.
It's an honor. More than 40 million fans just in Brazil, all around the national territory, and it's very nice to be the most popular club in Brazil.
Flamengo's Gouveia home is a multi-purpose sports center and the Netherlands World Cup base.
Players like Robin, like Van Persie, we are very honored to have them here and very happy to host Netherlands.
And just finally, I have to ask you as a Brazilian, what did you feel during that game, at the end of that Germany game?
Nobody knows how to explain. Every Brazilian is sad with what happened. But we have to wait for the next World Cup and the next tournaments, America's Cup and the qualifiers for the next World Cup, to have a better performance.
As the Netherlands leave Rio, Flamengo have already started work on the Olympic Games in Rio in 2 years. A large chunk of the USA team will be training right here. This is Andy May for Fox Sports Central in Rio.